thanks very much for joining us here down at the Street Cafe. This is final performance out of the Street Cafe for Piping Live. I'm sure it's going to be an absolutely cracking set here. Just quickly, a couple of thank yous to be said on behalf of Piping Live. Our sponsor today for the Street Cafe stage, without whom these acts would not be coming out to you. So today, a very big thank you to Fusion Pipe Cases, who I believe are doing a 10% discount deal on cases in the shop this afternoon. And also, just a big thanks to Joe on sound at the back there as well. Everyone's sound lovely, so yeah. And I'm going to hand it over right now to your performers. So you've got Brighde Chaimbeul and Ennis White going to entertain us for the next 45 minutes, or 45 minutes, or whatever it is. All right? Thanks very much, folks. Give them a big warm welcome.
First one is called Captain Archibald Leslie, and then Irene Melville.
Thank you.
tune I learnt when I was in Helsinki last year, and it's a tune that a guy called Petri Sauda was playing on his Finnish pipes. It's a sort of polka, and that is all I know about the tune. And the second tune I learnt when I was living in Bulgaria in March in a village called Shiroka Lakut up in the Rhodopian Mountains. And the only words we knew in each other's language from the guy who learnt the tune was bagpipes. So he knew bagpipes in English and I knew Kabagaida in Bulgarian. So we had a lot of great conversations. So Swedish polka and a Bulgarian tune from the Rhodopian Mountains.
Thank you.
too familiar to edit people. Stress the couple of years. The first one is called Vrika Sholach, which means a pair of pompous trousers. And the story goes that the trousers were so big that two people could fit into each trouser leg. And in this song, the last verse says, people would just see a pair of trousers and didn't know anyone was in them until they heard talking and said, oh. And then the tune after that is called Nian Bun and Goed, which is brown-haired girl who tends the goats. called water boiling machine, which apparently is another word for kettle, and then a Spanish tune called Manera de Cabana. You've been lovely, it's been a pleasure to play. We're playing Festival Club tonight. I think we're on the last, so into the wee hours, see how that goes. But might see you later on. Thanks to Joe on the sound, and again, all of you. We're going to finish off with a couple of Strathspeys and a reel called Lena Mackay.